One evening, we were doing a little predator hunting. We had a coyote come in, but never presented a good enough shot. This was a blessing in disguise. A few minutes later, we had this encounter.
This field, and boom, we hit something. We're like, oh, great, flat tire. We get out, all I hear is, mine, 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 mine. Daniel starts yelling, mine, mine, mine. And we got this huge shed off this guy. And it's actually not as big as he is this year. We figured he was downhill, but he's not. He's way bigger this year.
This is by far one of the biggest whitetails we have encountered in the wild. We'll take you on a few clips that we got of him. And just to make a note, his last year's shed was 90 inches, one side.
We see.